Okay, welcome to Star Wars The Force Unleashed 1. This is the Xbox 360 version. I'm going to start by doing the prologue level when Darth Vader invades Kashyyyk. Level started. Thank you. let's move on. They're coming like crazy. Okay, that Wookiee's gone for good. Now to fight the Jedi.
Dark Lord! Whatever you want, you won't find it here.
You cannot disguise yourself from me, Jedi.
Turn back!
Now to finish him.
Come with me.
spies have located Jedi.
Yes, Master Rom Kota. He is attacking a critical Imperial shipyard. Destroy him and bring me his lightsaber.
I shall leave at once, Master.
The Emperor cannot discover you. Leave no witnesses. Kill everyone aboard, Imperials and Kota's men alike.
As you wish, my master.
Yeah, in the next level, I have to hunt down Kota.
Ah, Master! Another excellent duel!
Roxy, you did catch me by surprise. I haven't fought that training program in years. I thought you'd erased it.
I hoped that using an older training module would catch you off guard and allow me to finally kill you. I'm sorry I failed you again.
I'm sure I'll keep trying. Yeah, but do me a favor. Don't ambush me anymore.
Roxy! Yes, why would we spread?
Shh, who's that?
Yes. Your new pilot has finally arrived, Roxy. Accessing Imperial records.
Captain Juno Eclipse, born on Korolag, where she became the youngest student ever accepted into the Imperial Academy. Decorated combat pilot with over 100 combat missions, and commanding officer during the bombing of Kallus. Hand-picked by Lord Vader to lead his Black 5 squadron, but later reassigned to a top-secret mission. Is there a psychological profile in there too?
Actually, yes. But it's restricted. Oh, Master, I can tell you she's going to be impossible to reprogram.
Do you know why you're here?
Yes. My orders are clear. I'm to keep your ship running and fly you wherever your missions require.
Did Vader tell you that he killed our last pilot?
No. But I can only assume that he gave Lord Vader good reason to do so. I'm not.
Well, let's hope so. I'm sick of training new pilots. What have you done to my ship?
Taken the liberty of upgrading the Rogue Shadow sensor array. Now you'll be able to spy on any suspect ships within the entire system. You are one of Vader's spies.
You don't need to know anything about my missions except where I'm going. I need to jump to Nar Shaddaa. Can you handle that?
Of course.
And that is it for this level. I'll see you on the next one.